Good morning, everyone. I'm Chris Scott from The Sun, and here is what we are working on for LowellSun.com and tomorrow's edition of the newspaper. We're continuing our week-long series on open and honest government with a look at the state's open meeting law and how it is flaunted by the state legislature. Katie Lannon is writing that story. In Dragut, a well-known member of the Board of Selectmen is under some heat as he seeks re-election in May. John Collins is on that story. Be sure to read that. And in Boston, we're covering the last in a series of gubernatorial forums on the candidates for governor. Today's event involves Juliet Kayyem. She's a Democrat that used to be employed by state government. If you see anything happening out there, please let us know at news@lowellsun.com.